chase Ealey then, who is chasing the US record. She's only 12 centimetres off that bar. She's had a fine season, unbeaten outdoors this season. And that is